Hello, my name is Leslie Welsh and I have the absolute privilege of being the principal of George Pindar School. It's my honour to introduce GPS to you this evening.
Hello, I'm Miss Petts, I'm the head of Year 7 and I am excited to welcome you next year to our school.
We really wish that you could be here with us on our usual open evening so that we could show George Pindar in all of its glory. Unfortunately, like so many other events at this time, because of the coronavirus, we're not able to welcome you in person. However, our staff and teachers have prepared a wealth of videos to showcase our brilliant school to you, and we hope that you will have the time to watch all of them and get to know George Pindar. George Pindar School is a school on a journey. Day in, day out, we are improving our environment, the quality of teaching and learning, and year on year, our outcomes are improving. We hope that your child will join us to take us on the next stage of our journey. At George Pindar, we are striving for success. We are a very special community, and every visitor who comes to the school comments on the warmth and community spirit which exists. We are extremely proud to be Pindar, and we live by our values in which we are striving for success every day. We are proud, independent, neighbourly, determined, aspirational, and respectful to all members of the school community. I know how big a decision it is to choose a secondary school for your child. I had to do the exact same thing for my own son last year. I want you to know that if you choose George Pindar, we will care for your child as if he or she were our own. I hope you consider joining us next September.
Hi, I'm Kira Peacock.
And I'm Ashley Wardrow.
And we're in Year 11 and we're going to be talking to you about school. So I came to Pindar from SEMA school, and it was quite strange at first going from the oldest in school to the youngest, but it was great. I really enjoyed it and I made loads of new friends. So Ashley, you came from a different school. How did you find coming to Pindar?
Well, coming to Pindar made my life literally easier. Like, I met new friends, my grades went up, and it's just easy to get along with the teachers.
Yeah, the teachers are really nice to get along with and they help you with a lot of things. So what is your favourite subjects?
My favourite subject is probably drama, because when I'm older I want to go to a drama college in Leeds, and I also want to do something with drama when I'm older.
Yeah, same. I really like drama, I really enjoy it. I also like history, music and art. So I really want to do something including all four of them, but I'm not quite sure what I want to do yet.
This school is part of a multi-academy trust, a MAT called Hope Learning Trust. My name is Helen Dowds and it's my privilege to serve as the Executive Principal for our schools in Scarborough. I'd like to welcome you to this school via this video. Hope Learning Trust is currently formed from 5 secondary schools, 5 primary schools and a teaching school. This school is therefore part of a community of learners and educators stretching from reception to post 16, formed from over 5,000 members, each one serving each other to live life to the full. The expertise spread across our MAT means your child will be part of a school where staff are supported to be at the forefront of educational practice, learning together through strong links and networks to maximise opportunities for your child. We work with all our trust schools to create a culture of excellence, being relentless in providing the very best for each child in our care. We know that great teaching changes lives, and with the right support, all young people can thrive. Should you wish to make contact with me directly, I'd be delighted to speak to you. If you leave your details with the head teacher using the online contact form on the website, I will be in touch. Enjoy this video and thank you for your time.
Starting Year 7 is a scary process, but how did you find it?
Yeah, it was quite strange, you know, getting used to having different teachers for every different subject and going to different classrooms, everything. But you do get the hang of it. It's like a maze at first, but it gets better. You'll get used to it.
Yeah, the school is like big. It's like you can lose yourself wherever you are.
It's bigger. It's a lot bigger than primaries, but it's a lot easier in a way because you get used to where you're going for your lessons, and they're all like allocated in blocks. So English is all together and maths is all together, so you're not doing both in one classroom, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Hello, so we're the Learning Support Department at George Pindar School. My name's Miss Tannard and I'm the Senko. And
I am Mr. Dalton and I'm the Learning Support Manager.
So we help any students with additional needs who come to George Pindar. We have a lovely learning support where people can come and spend time at breaks and lunches if they struggle with lots of big crowds, as well as offering a range of interventions and support to help students flourish and thrive whilst they're here with us for their 5 years.
Yeah, so Learning Support Officer, you'll see me most of the time if you're in there. We help you out with things like homework, if you're struggling with any additional things like English or maths, you might see us, and if I do read intervention as well, thinking reading, so if you need a little bit of help with, you know, your reading, your spelling, you may also see me for that as well.
Yes, our Thinking Reading programme is absolutely fantastic. We're actually an accredited school and it's a brilliant intervention package which really helps those students who come to us in secondary school still struggling with their reading, and it has made a fantastic difference both to students' ability to read as well as their enjoyment with it. So we hope to see you in September, and if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact myself through the school website. Thank you.
Whenever you have any issues at the school, you can either come to one of us, a year 11, or either a teacher.
Your tutor. Yeah. Your tutor can help you a lot. And there's also certain teachers for certain things you can talk to.
Hello, my name is Miss Pickles and I am the Pastoral Manager and Deputy Safeguarding Lead here at Pindar School. My job is to provide you with support, advice, guidance and to make sure that you feel safe. If you have a problem, there is always a member of staff on hand to talk to. You should never feel afraid to talk. At Pindar, staff care about every student and want all students to feel that they are valued here.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Bilton, I'm Careers Advisor. My role in school is to support you right the way through school with what you decide to do when you leave here. It comes around really, really quickly, and before you know it, you'll be year 11, looking into the future to decide what you want to do for the rest of your life, perhaps. I'm really looking forward to meeting you when you come to George Pindar School, and I'll help you progress to whatever it is you want to do in the future. Don't hesitate to contact me at any point. I can have meetings with you, parents, carers, as many times as you like.
School isn't just about learning, you can also go to clubs and interventions.
Yeah, the clubs after school aren't normal at the moment because we can't have it due to the current situation, but they are really good to go to. There's music, there's drama, there's art, and there's cooking club as well, isn't there?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, cooking, there's IT, there's quite a lot of different clubs, and there's also interventions. If you're finding it hard in some subjects, you can go and catch up. There's also a homework club and library you can go to for an hour after school, which is really good and it helps you a lot.
Hi, my name's Miss Matson and welcome to the school library. You can come here at break time, lunchtime and after school if you want to use one of the computers to do your homework, or you can borrow one of the many, many books that I've got in this lovely, lovely library, which I'm going to take you on a tour of in a moment. I've got so many fantastic books in the library. Obviously, I've got all the Harry Potter books, but then I've got some guides to building up self-confidence. I've also got lots of new releases. And on this shelf here, I've got tons of vampire fiction because I know that lots of teenagers love that. So here you can see some of the computers that you can use to come and do your homework. And you can also see all the displays behind me and what a lovely environment this is to come and visit. I can't wait to meet you all at George Pindar School.
We really hope you choose Pindar and join our wonderful community.
I hope this online video has taught you stuff about Pindar and hopes make you want to join the school.
Hashtag proud to be Pindar.